The Moss Point Main Street Association hosting the 25th annual Jackson County Veterans Day celebration next week, honoring all of those who have served our country in the line of duty. Here with more on this event planning committee, Dobbs Dennis. Thanks so much for being here today.
Well, thank you for having us. This is going to be another wonderful occasion. It always is. We start off promptly at 11, of course, in honor of when the armistice was actually signed back in 1918. And we've got a lot of people that help support this. It's not just a one act thing. We've got so many people, and we've got the sponsors, or like the Pascagoula Elks 1120, the Moss Point Elks 1354, VFW, the Family Frozen Foods, Cannon Motors, Ingalls, M&M Bank, Mississippi Power, John and David Brock family, and the Pascagoula Fire Department, and the Elks 1120 are providing refreshments with the AARP serving. And of course, we've got our color guard, which is brought to us by the Junior ROTC of St. Martin. The Moss Point Band's going to be there. We've got a guy who plays a phenomenal trumpet that's going to play taps. That's Mike Smith. Manley Barton is our keynote speaker. He's a Bronze Star winner, Purple Heart. Well, actually, awardee, because you don't raise your hand and go, I want to win those things. Because you bleed for those awards. And he's also a Purple Heart winner. And he is the District 109 representative, and we're blessed to have him. He's been with us before. So we honor the veterans who have served this country, and also we remember those who we've lost since last year.
Yeah, packed event, it sounds like.
It is. Sue Wright, who's our director of the Main Street, Moss Point Main Street, has been able to keep us all in line. And it's going to take right about an hour. And we do have a special surprise that's going to happen right about the time we are presenting the colors. But I don't want to give that away.
Yeah.
So it's a jam-packed event that we honor all. And this is for all of Jackson County and anybody else in South Mississippi that wants to come, because this is not just a Moss Point thing, and people forget that. The Jackson County Veterans Memorial, which was put together by John Welch and Tommy Hightower a number of years ago, was put there. And we've just been blessed to have it. Yeah. It's a pretty location.
And you can see information right there on your screen. It's going to be happening at the Moss Point Riverfront. That's on November 11th. It starts at 11 o'clock in the morning. You said it should last an hour, but jam-packed events. It's going to be a great show for everybody, and important to do.
And we'll try to make you cry.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you so much for being here today. And we really appreciate everything you guys do. Hopefully a lot of people turn out.
Thank you. Get well.
Thank